JoeCool and Gao on stream. JoeCool and Gao on stream.
I feel like I was like too loud on the mic. They'll just hear me.
Kind of is what it is.
Yep.
All right, we got JoeCool and who? Who did you announce there?
Huh?
Who is JoeCool going up against?
Gao.
Gao, okay.
Yeah. Have you seen him? Never heard of him?
Gao, right? Okay, Gao. Back in this. Alright, Gao rocking Falco. Okay.
I don't know how this matchup feels, but
I can see Villager having a hard time once, like, Falco just lands an up tilt. Gonna have that neutral BB reverse to get out of that situation, I guess, but, like, still. This is also joke what we're talking about. Okay, there we go. Yeah. That felt not true there to me. Oh, okay. Fair down to it. Yeah, I see it here too, where just like, people don't know how to deal with Roger. Yeah. I feel like Gao is not content to take space. I feel like you kind of have to do that, take space, and kind of be ready for Bojo to just either continue to tell you pellets or just, oh my god, pedal it. But continue to tell you with pellets or just run away or run in. I'm not seeing a lot from Gao here to really do that. Yep, there you go. Yeah, it's waiting for the opportunity when you can get in, but sometimes you kind of just have to be content with what you can't kill it. Anyways, got the offstage hitch. Up smash. No! Oh, that was an easy up smash. I mean, I missed those too, frankly. I'm going to be real, but that was right there. That guilt? Oh, that was the fair. Okay. That makes sense. Gao kind of a combo fiend, like, basically just waiting for that one moment where they can get their combo started. Nair, fair, up tilt. I will say, though, that, they're gonna have to, like, it's gonna be a rough time getting those interactions to land, though. I can see. It's really hard to chase Villager down. Partially watering the tree. Let's see if that comes into effect here. Okay. Yeah, I know. The Lloyd is honestly, in my opinion, not worth reflecting. Unless you have bounce in your hero, but like, it's better to just press any other button because most reflectors in this game are pretty bad.
In a couple minutes I will, okay?
Yeah. That umbrella is insane. Cool. See, that was good reflection, so just get that away from me.
I feel like umbrella shouldn't have hit. I
get surprised by how low it reaches too.
Like almost Bowser head.
Yeah. Except they don't even have to angle it, because it doesn't have angles. You just do it and it hits ledge. Yep. Easy bowling ball. I didn't. Yeah, that looked pretty solid for JoeCool. Somebody needs to save this with some villager matchup experience, you know. Come in here and show us how it's really done. Maybe it's gotta be me one of these days, I don't know. Cool. Bring it to Battlefield. That flower pot is so funny.
Thank you.
Yeah. Gal trying out like camping on with his own projectiles.
No,
it's gonna be hard to do that. It's such like a horizontal move. It's not that it's got some like recovery frames on it. Especially on this stage on the hot grip line. Going for the jab there. Offstage Sitch, see how it is. Yeah. Wasn't in the right spot for that episode, but. Good hold on the shield there. I would have jumped down and got hit. I feel like JoeCool has just been tempted to just, you know, go for this stuff that it doesn't cost too much brain power and just go for those up tilts out there. You don't need to do too much of a trap. Just do those up tilts. If they work, they work. If they don't, he has the confidence that he'll set up the situation again in his favor. Those reflectors are like putting in some work to keep JoeCool on his toes. Be like, hey, stop doing those. No dash attack here. No fares. Eat this up smash. Is he a roll or not? Yep, that's a good answer. Yeah, I feel like JoeCool doesn't want to do this just in fairs anymore because he got punished for it a few times and just kind of sitting back waiting to find an opening on Gal. I feel like Gal is going for a lot of longer combos to get like a percentage racked up a lot more. I feel like at a certain point you just gotta cash out with those tournament combos, the easy bread and butters, the ones that you know you can rely on, because these combos are dropping and they're not putting Gal in favorable situations. That out took him hit ledge there. Yeah, I'm surprised that grab. Aggro hands for real. Yep. That was good.
Best of five.
I would have missed that because
smaller bracket.
Legit, I always forget that that the spaces can like ride the slope of the ledge underneath to delay their up here combo. Look at this stuff from JoeCool.
Good.
running it back to the same stage. I didn't dislike the stage. I think the stage is pretty good for Falco, just like combo-wise. But yeah, see, like, you gotta cash out if, like, you don't think that the combo will land. That was an excellent hit. Unfortunately, not enough percent to fully kill Villager there. Yeah, that recovery is gonna get him back to stage in no time.
That's gonna bring you false hope. That's the kind of recovery that gives you false hope.
Ooh. Trying to drop down ledge into like some sort of area. Unfortunately, hit by the upbeat, but now we got a nice thing going on here. Yeah, that reflect is putting in so much work. Good upbeat. Up smashes that reach very high. It's such a privilege to have in this game. Oh. Yep. Okay. Gal's got a good lead here. I'm hoping to see more than just a 3-0 here, but can they ever come to pull out? I like all these anti-airs that Gal's putting out now. Getting a lot of great conversions from those up tilts and kills with those up tilts. Good angle.
A bit iffy about like the way he landed, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. It was just short of the ledge, but the idea was there. Yeah, I really like it. Four balls are pretty nice. Yeah, just being pelted, it's so hard to track this character down. Mm-hmm. Nope. That point blank reflector on the Lloyd is so good. You get the damage from the reflector, stun from it, and then into the Lloyd. Bit deep of a bear. I like that fire break there. I don't know if there's intention or not.
This is the Icon's in France right now. Icon is using France right now, and he just told me that his bag got like lost.
Oh no. I hope he recovers it somehow.
So he's figuring out a way, but oh my god. It's so bad.
Yeah. I feel like airlines nowadays have been particularly worse about that. That will take it from there. I mean, yeah, with the rage too. Yeah, I feel like we're making a lot of good adjustments here on Galzan. Particularly that reflector. Like, I feel like JoeCool's having a rough time dealing with that. There's a lot of Falcos in this region. I don't think a lot of them come out here, so I don't know if JoeCool's always prepared to deal with that.
I don't take a picture. You know how, like, you're between those trends, you're like, content creators and, like, streamers, and, like, commentators, and then broke it, and then TOs, and...
Yeah. TOs, that, like, one political comic where it's the big dude chugging around. Yeah. See, like... I don't know if there's a another trap that JoeCool could be going. It feels like it's not, like those situations aren't getting JoeCool the stock as much as I think that they should be. JoeCool's not letting God get anything started in this game. Yeah. No, I feel like there you have to be confident on the tech chase there. They're gonna tech chase, they're gonna tech on the platform, you just have to run in for it. You can see he resists the whole thing. Yep. Excellent, yep. Just going for the bread and butter, the shit that you know that will work 100% of the time. Oh, actually not gonna reflect it though. Actually has to jump out of the way and fall into JoeCool's trap.
Alright, Smash players, please come to the back corner here if you want to do amateurs. Dream entry, single elimination. Winner gets $5. Come to the back for amateurs.
Yeah, I don't know if waiting for the bowling ball to land is the move here. Like, this percentage is high enough where you don't need the bowling ball. Like, pouncing them with enough pellets is just gonna take the stock. Take the stock eventually. Solidly, you don't need to do too much. Why? Okay. Cool.
He went for four.
Probably a bait. Chris up coming up with JoeCool.